Hey, can you hear me?
Barely. Signals are bad enough around here as is. Being underground doesn't help.
Then I'll be quick about it. Since the lock's been vacant for who knows how long, I assume the overflow pipes down there are so old and clogged with garbage, they won't be able to operate the place where it's used. Well, so if you can force the flow to flush valve, you should be able to flood a whole section of the sewers in a matter of a few minutes. Doing that will guarantee that nothing's down there, and whatever was down there would either break down or drown.
How do you know the sewers will start to flood? And where do I even go to do all that?
The supplies left down there by the previous sanitation department should be enough to get the job done. A burst pipe here, clogged up things there. Once that's done, we can use the route as a perfectly safe tunnel to travel without having to deal with anything up there. Got all that?
I sure hope so. You'll know the job is done when it starts smelling even worse up there than normal.
All right, Warren, I'm putting a lot of faith in you. Don't fuck this up. Good luck.
Something to activate the pumps. need to get out of here before I drown.
Ooh.